I come from a very long line of artists, carvers, master carvers, master weavers. In my line, both sides of my family. I am a product of Tonga.
Tongan artist Visesio Siasau prints his culture in layers of hues in this exhibition, Uli Ehe Uli, Black on Black.
This is Tongan, because, you know, like, but there is a universal language. You know, colors is a universal language. This black, our work here, is part of the ngatu that won the James Wallace. It is a continuing of that.
An award that took him to the concrete jungle of New York, a city which made him realize Tongan art is on par with the world's best.
There is no restrictions between like Tongan art and mainstream art. You can see it here. You know, like it goes from ngatu to canvases. Therefore, I will claim these canvases as traditional material.
Seal says his art complements his Tongan culture, which he's embedded into his current work using different shades of black.
There are different shades and hues here. I mix it with like white to achieve the gray kind of color so that it can break the black. That one there, I call it akau whakalawa, or the positive polarity, to represent how, you know, negative and positive works as a metaphor of like women and men, ngāu and function, you know, ngafa in Tongan society.
Seal's father hails from Avau and mother from Ha'apai. He was once an electrician serving alongside the King of Tonga in the Tongan Navy.
I was lucky enough because I was always in the bridge with him. He's the captain and I am the, you know, like the you know, the chief electricians. My task is to look after all the navigational equipment, which they were like training me with that. I fix it if there is like any fault or whatever. And he was the greatest leader that I ever, you know, worked with.
So the career change has been a success so far and credits much of it to his wife.
She's the one who challenged the most, who telling me that this is not work and that is work. And put up with all, you know, the artist kind of thinking.
A work in red is next on the cards for this artist, who's also keen to get back to his first love, sculpture.
The next work gonna be coming out, it's gonna be all red. And then that come into like sculptural work, because I'm sculptor.